I'm Joey Mead-King, and today I'm going to show you my most favorite thing to cook, which is the No-Drama Veggie Lasagna. To cut your zucchini and your eggplant, it's best to cut them horizontally. This is perfect because you will use this as your layer. Add some olive oil to your dish to make sure I get it in all the corners. So we'll layer our zucchini down and our eggplant first. Tofu, I can put this in the middle. You can put it anywhere, actually. Love this recipe. My friends know that this is what I do every time I have a dinner party. Olives and some mushrooms all over as such. There. Pinch of pepper also. Mozzarella cheese. I usually like to put a lot of cheese on the very top. And a drizzle of some Parmesan, because why not? Now the basil you can chop if you want, or if you just like me, just rip it. Rip it with feelings. Ah, basil is so good. The wine, that's just for me, because I'm awesome. And you continue layering with the rest of your vegetables. You know, a little dance also helps too. All you need to do is just cover it with some foil. Voila! No drama, veggie lasagna. It smells magnifico! How gorgeous is this? It's so good. I'm so proud of myself. And the red wine is for me, because I like to say, if you're in a good mood, it's gonna be good food. Mmm. I'm hosting a show on Metro Channel. It's called Women of Style, and I have such an eclectic group of women. You're going to love them. We find out how they make it all work, career, their family, and just looking stylishly amazing. So we get to hear the essence of who they are on their show. You're gonna love them because I love them.